Hello everyone, and you're welcome once again to Colors of Nigeria. I would really love to thank you all for the support we've received thus far. Please, if you are new here, ensure you hit the subscribe button and hit that notification bell so that you keep receiving updates about new and upcoming videos. And don't forget, everybody matters. On Colors of Nigeria, everybody matters.
Father versus Patrick Obiabo.
President Zuma has been tight-lipped, sententious, inarticulate, and uncommunicative on this act of recidivism, which is the verisimilitudinous xenophobic attack on my consanguinities.
Well, the first thing is to say, what is this all about? And to answer your question straight away, let me say that this is the climax of a democratic peregrination.
That is what you get when the hobo pejoratively hobnobs with the hobgoblin. Nigerians have been bamboozled, razzle-dazzled, razzmatazzed politically.
I say I had a titillated and titivated palate because don't forget that the faucet origo of the Petroleum Industry Governance Bill had suffered almost 17 years of parliamentary coronary thrombosis on the floors of the National Assembly.
Thinking it is a path to honorificabilitudinitatibus. Honorificabilitudinitatibus is a verbal prolixity, a sesquipedalian word, a state of achieving honors. Yes. You see, divinification, language, jejun, woebegone, an obstinate conspiracy, melancholy that led to this cartel.
Seeking a place in the very slippery cockpit of Edo State's political governance. In their quest to do that, for the past 6 months, they have traversed the nooks and crannies of Edo State's political canvas, espousing, philosophizing, pontificating, and depositing their respective political pronunciamentos.
Pusillanimous stands for cowardice, timidity, and fearfulness. So I want you to follow my unregrettably posterous explicando. Why I will not go to Italy. You see, one, until there's a total barbituration of the promulgated conocopious, rebarbative, exasperating, debilitating, and confrontational policies that left most Nigerians flummox.
What's happening?
Yes.
Facebooking,
yeah.
Snapchatting,
yeah.
Pepper souping,
yes.
Goat heading,
yes.
Insiabulizing, and bestarting. And they expect me to vocalize in platitudes and jejunities? How does that become my onus probandi to unravel what they stigmatize as my sphygian conundrum?
But his political enemy said he was suffering from what I describe as new mono ultra microscopic silico volcanogoniosis.
Professor.
Yes.
Today, I want to say that, without fear or favor, that we have begun a poco a poco peregrination out of what I would call a macabre and political asphyxiation by the political class.
Have they forgotten the role we played in the emancipation of the unforgettable rooting-tooting Nelson Mandela of his blessed memory? What about how we helped in killing apartheid? President Zuma, don't you ever think I will kowtow? Zuma, I will not kowtow in your poho.
What the APC is known for is a free and fair and diaphanous political process. The proclivity for political aspirants to tergiversate and skedaddle from their political platform after a major political contestation is like this is if the process is strewn and laden with a political thalidomide.
And the winner is Fada.
No. Okay, Bakasi.
Then I will pretend
Can
that
I
will pretend that I understand most of that.